Taste of Soul is back, but this year, of course, is going to be a little different.
I spoke with LA Sentinel publisher and Taste of Soul founder Danny Bakewell about what to expect. CBS 2 and KCAL 9 are proud media sponsors of this year's event. Let's go back to the history of Taste of Soul. What is it and how did it start?
Well, this is our 15th year. And initially, you know, I thought it was important for our community to have something that we could embrace, ask people to come to that would reflect the beauty of the people, the culture among Black people, as well as the best that we have to offer, our food, our ability to promote economics in our own community, have entertainment, singing, dancing, the whole array of good things in our community and of our community. It's free and just a place and time when we can enjoy our own community and enjoy each other. And we always say it's our home where everyone is welcome. So we invite all of Southern California and everybody around the world to come and join us. Last year we had 350,000 people, and we expect to have even more because this year with our Zoom online, we're going to be reaching people from all over the world.
As you mentioned, it is partially a virtual event and also a drive-through community food distribution. Can you tell us more about the food distribution part?
Well, the food distribution is going to be done in concert with Mothers in Action, one of our major community organizations. We're going to be giving out at least 1,000 meals on Saturday. People will roll up in their cars. We'll give them their box of food and we'll give them something to drink. We want to make sure it's a full community event. This is an opportunity for Taste of Soul and the Taste of Soul Nation to give back. Usually when we come to Taste of Soul, we come and we enjoy each other. We enjoy the food, we enjoy the entertainment. This time we're kicking off in this day of COVID, in this day of, you know, being very careful. We want to make sure that we're also helping people to get through these very, very difficult times.
Looking for lights like one you're providing, Danny. Can you tell us how people can participate?
Well, they should come to the LA Sentinel on Saturday. And, you know, they'll get in line in their cars. And then we will start food distribution from 9 to noon is the actual time. So on Saturday, when people show up between 9 and noon, right in front of the Los Angeles Sentinel.
Thank you so much, Danny. And after the food distribution event, live stream the 15th annual Taste of Soul. It's tomorrow night starting at 6 p.m. Just head on over to CBSLA.com, click Scene on TV.